Hello, everyone. I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Tottenham Hotspur facing Everton.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, the more you give this lad the ball, the better the team normally plays. He switches the ball, he links play from left to right, up and down the pitch. He keeps possession, a brilliant player.
Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Toby Alderweireld plays with Davinson Sanchez in the middle of the defence. Harry Winks plays with Giovanni Lo Celso in central midfield. And the main forward today is Lucas.
Thank you.
And here's how Everton line up. England international Jordan Pickford will be in goal. Luka Dinya plays with Jibril Sidibe in the fullback positions. Theo Walcott plays with Alex Iwobi out wide. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Steven Bergwijn. Dele Alli. Here's Lo Celso. Aurier. Dele Alli now. Winks. Steven Bergwijn. Lucas. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Iwobi. Failed to keep hold of it. Harry Winks now. Winks. Now Aurier. Dele Alli. Harry Winks now. Davis. Steven Bergwijn. Dele Alli now. Lo Celso. Spurt. Dele Alli with the effort! Still alive. Harry Winks now. Steven Bergwijn. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Aurier. Winks. Dele Alli. Dele Alli now. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
And he's broken free! Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
Dele Alli. Harry Winks now. The object of the exercise from the Spurs' point of view is to get it forward, and they're doing that rather well. And Lucas! Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
and deciding to go short with this one.
Lamela. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper, it's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Here is Andre Gomes. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. On the ball, Richarlison. Space and time for the cross. Firing it towards goal. Top-notch save from the Frenchman.
Oh, agile. Agility at his best. Brilliant.
Well, Tottenham enjoying the bulk of possession here, but really possession doesn't score your goals. You need to be a little bit more forceful in front of goal. They need to get the shots away.
Sigurdsson, a chance to whip it in. Low delivery into the box. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Needed to be a better ball than that. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Lo Celso. Steven Bergwijn, and he's taken it away. He might be able to profit from the wide position. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Teammate in support. You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Now the delivery, and a corner there that really lacked guile. Andre Gomes, he will be. Calvert-Lewin, wonderful block. Well, that is that. The first half is over here in London tonight. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Lamela with it. And Tottenham make progress, but what can they produce from this position? They could nudge in front. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Well, everybody's disappointed. None more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Well, you might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Lee.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Richarlison! Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris.
Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
Over it comes. Poor execution with regard to the corner. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. It's with Bergwijn. Lucas with it. Dele Alli. Lamela. Surely! And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Calvert-Lewin, Sigurdsson, good-looking ball, there could be a chance now. Theo Walcott, possession changes hands, the interception there. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free-kick situation? Played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Lo Celso. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. And a substitution in the offing. This might have potential. Richarlison. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Lucas with it. Lamela, passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Lucas Moura. And it's with Sidibe. Kean. Sigurdsson. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Losing possession here.
Well, winning games is what it's all about. The crowd are expecting. Can these Tottenham players get the win?
Richarlison. Sigurdsson. And it's a quality pass. Oh, an outrageous diving save by the Frenchman.
Talk about agility. It's like a cat.
And a change for Spurs at this juncture. And over comes the corner. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Only 5 minutes left for play and tension galore with the teams locked together. And delivered towards the back post. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Dele Alli now. Ryan Sessegnon has it. Lucas Moura. Dele Alli. Dele Alli. It has to be. A goal it is. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens. Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
But a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Number 20.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
Sigurdsson.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match. Number one, Hugo Lloris.
Sigurdsson with a corner. What a save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, he's had his...
And there goes the final whistle. He keeps maturing as a footballer, Dele Alli. Lee, what did you make of his overall performance tonight?
Well, he did have a good performance, didn't he? But it's all about snatching that late goal to grab the win.
And Lucas! Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Alli needed to be a better ball than that. Teammate in support. You'll be hard pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. Oh, just over the top with a nicely played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Sigurdsson. Saved by the Frenchman.
Talk about agility. He's like a cat.
And delivered towards the back post. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head.
Lucas Moura. Dele Alli. Dele Alli. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part.